Good morning, everybody. Elena is here with Team Fitness. I was just having a conversation with one of my online clients, and I want to talk to you about expectations and fitness. So you started the program, and what you wanted to have results, of course, right? And different people have different expectations in how soon the results should be coming. So far, I have trained different professions, right? Like I have a lot of realtors, I have people who care about other people, elderly or younger. I have people who do different stuff in life, right? And what I find that your profession is actually going to correspond on the expectancy in your fitness results. A lot of realtors, for example, they take a client. They go through the point A when they're listing a house or trying to find a buyer, trying to find a house to buy. It takes a relatively short amount of time before they get into the house they like or the sale of the house. They get the gratification point when they get a paycheck and the transaction is completed and they're done, right? So it takes relatively short period of time. But that corresponds in the expectancy of the fitness goal. They also want to have results the same fast, right? They don't realize that it's actually the way the character is set up, because it takes only certain people to do certain professions, right? So then I have people who take care of the elderly people, right? And they go slow and they go within their own pace, but it takes certain character to be able to do this profession. I would never gonna be able to do that because I am go, I need to do things, right? But some people, they are good caregivers, right? So they have their own expectancy in fitness when it comes to fitness. So I wanna bring this analogy to you just to think about it a little bit. You and your body is your house that you want to build. And it takes about 10 to 12 months, if that, to build a decent house. Unless you want to do a quick fix-up job, then you find, like, try to achieve it, like, within a couple of months, just, like, pump it here and there. But if you actually want to have a good quality job, you need to think about it that it takes time. It takes 10 to 12 months to build a house. Therefore, it should take no less than that to rebuild your house, especially if you are in your 40s or in your 50s and you decided that, okay, enough is enough and I'm going to start. Of course, it's gonna take time. Just be very patient with your body. Your body is no different than anything else. It's a long project. It's not a fixer-upper. It's not a quick job. And at one step at a time, one barbell curl or dumbbell curl at a time, you go to the gym, this is your achievement. You following the meal plan today, it's your achievement. You fell off yesterday, okay, pick up your socks and do it again. And it just keep on going. It's a lot of labor involved. It's a lot of frustration involved with it. But if you stop, you're not gonna get anywhere, right? If you stop and if you start complaining or crying, you will get nowhere. Okay, just follow the process and keep on going and just be very happy about those little results. And always, if you feel that there is nothing happening, pick your before picture and take a picture today and see what happens, right? Those little lines above the abs, beside the abs, right? You started to show up, your shoulders maybe started to peek through and it's all gonna happen. You just have to trust your body with the process. Your body is smart, okay? And let's build brand new houses, okay? Have a great workout, everybody. Bye.